Evening all. Just working on the old Stuart pump again. Trolley's coming on quite well now. It was quite fun getting the bolts in there. They're actually inside the box section for all of these. What I've done, used a bit of sort of C-section steel and lifted them in there, held them under the hole and wound the bolt down. Yeah, it was fairly easy. Did the job. Got the axle on now, and I've got a bigger spacer in there so that it gives enough clearance for the pulley on this side. Okay, we're pretty much done for today. Fitted the water tank and I've made a little drain bung that's threaded quarter UNC. Got a little O-ring seal on it. The support legs just bolted on and it actually sits perfectly level. Really pleased about that. Yeah, quite pleased with it so far. I fitted the water tank with some of these little self-tap machine screws. They're the sort of thing used to hold bus shelters together, that sort of thing. They've got a little rubber washer on, so they're weatherproof. So I just drilled a little pilot hole and they threaded quite nicely into the steel. So you can see you've got a couple of little rubber washers under there. There's the top of my drain bung, probably ought to cut that down a bit. Obviously it all needs painting. Going to paint the trolley black, so I'll try and strip as much of the old paint off there with it all as it is now, bar the wheels perhaps. I'm reluctant to try and take this off again, you see, so probably just going to paint round it. But if I mask it up, that shouldn't be a problem. Reason for leaving that is that these bolts are integral to it all, so I'd rather leave it alone now. Here we are then, just a quick mock-up of what it's going to look like. Yeah, I'm quite pleased with that really. I did originally try making a mahogany trolley for this, but I got most of the way through building the trolley and you know what mahogany's like, it's got quite a splintery grain. Can't think of a better word for it. But anyway, cut some nice joints in the timber, got to the last one after spending hours on it and it bloody well split, so we went for a steel trolley instead. All made of scraps. It's only cost me the wheels and my time to repair the wheels, time to put it together. Even the pump was free. Dad found that would work. It was a sump pump for a church, long disused. It had failed, obviously. Looking at the state of the piston cups, so hopefully put it back into use, even if only for display. So I hope you like that, and look out for more updates. I suppose I'll be painting the trolley now, putting the pump together, and then we'll be ready to go. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and thanks very much for watching. Take care.